Hey guys, what's up? How's it going? I hope you guys are having a great day. My name is Hadith, and today, since it's Chill Friday, we're going to be doing some more Heroes of Dragon Age on my mobile phone. As you know, I am a fan of mobile games. So, every once in a while, I try to do some Let's Plays of some mobile games, and, you know, you gotta spice things up, do something different. And we should go ahead and let's quest. Let's quest, guys. I did fix up my squad a little bit, and I did some tactical changes that I hope are worth it. So let's go ahead and clear this map. Let's enter it. Let's see. Well, looks like we're playing against a guy. Come on, squad. Come on. You got this. Oof. Come on. We're wrecking them so far. Ow. There we go. One down. Two down, and we should have the win. Should be pretty easy. And we won. That's what's up. I was victorious indeed, and I got an achievement unlocked. Explorer. Nice. Let's go ahead and keep going through this path. I guess it wasn't a player. I'm pretty new. This challenges test your squad in specific ways. Complete them as much as you like for chances to earn bonus. I'll try it. Interesting. That's pretty cool. Hopefully I'll get a cool hero, and hopefully I'll pass the challenge. I think my squad is ready for good challenges. So we'll see. It's loading up. These graphics are insane for being mobile. For being a mobile game, I'm playing it on my Samsung. I think it's crazy. All right, let's fight, guys. I think my squad is ready. It's versus one big guy. Easy, easy. We should have it. Oh, he doesn't take any damage. Ooh, never mind. Let's see how much damage he one-shot my guy. What? I'm not so optimistic anymore. This is looking rough. Come on, squad. Oh my god! I think I got this. I'm not sure. Oh my god. Come on! There we go. We won it. We won the challenge. Victory! Alright, what do we get here? We get this guy. No. My character's re-leveling up. Okay. Next quest. On to the next quest. Since you face twisted creatures and ravenous werewolves, you might be wondering how Thetis became so cheery. To find out, let's go deep within the earth, where the Darkspawn first emerged. Alright, let's do this. Ooh. Scary. Alright, let's see this. Come on. Ooh, some spiders. I think I can beat this. I think my beastly guy, the guy that's on the far left, I gave him a bunch of fears to consume. So he's doing some massive damage. Watch him do a lot of damage right here. Not this one. The skeleton one. Come on. There we go. Oh, he didn't do that much damage. I was expecting him to do a little bit more. Ow. I think we're in a disadvantage right now. I'm not sure. I think we are. Finally, one down. I think we should be fine. I think. Maybe? Possibly? Yeah, we're fine. We're fine. Wreck him! There we go. Damn, he crit and everything. That's what's up. Victory! Let's see how much damage. Dude, look at the damage difference. Nice. More level ups? Nice. There we go. Quest completed. Give me more quests. Achievement unlocked. Nice. On to the next quest. So dual... yeah, we know this. I wanna... On the next video, I want to try to duel real players. Right now, I'm practicing to try to become the best trainer I can be. And maybe on the next episode, I'll fight actual players and see how the ladder works. And explain you guys a little bit how this game works a little bit. See if you guys would like to play it. I have links in the description if you want to try it out. It is free. So, that is pretty cool. It's medium difficulty. Ooh, that white guy looks scary. Come on. Come on, army. There's no damage. Oh, he's stunned. Nice. Oh, here comes the big damage. Oh, they do a lot more damage than I do, actually. Come on. Come on, team. There we go. Big guy taken down, too. And now it's my entire army versus that white, scary, electrified guy. Come on. My squad has this. You guys got this, right? There we go. We win. Easy. Victory. Let's see how much damage I did. Damn, I wrecked him on damage. Give me that gold. There we go. Let's keep doing more quests. Let's keep doing this level. I think we're poning right now. Initiative, okay. Alright, medium difficulty again. Let's fight. Let's fight. That was no damage! That was some massive damage. There we go. The big guy never disappoints. Oh my god! One of my guys just got one shot. Oh no! No, they killed my big guy. Now I'm in trouble. Uh-oh. Things are looking grim. Damn, I lost. I got wrecked. What? Jesus. What was that? Let's retry. I feel like it was RNG and then I can beat him. I'm a little bit mad, actually, that I got wrecked like that. Hope I can beat him. The thing is that they hit my big guy, and my big guy is probably the strongest of my squad, so by taking him down, it made my squad weaker. Nice! He got stunned. That's really good. Ow. Come on. Kill him. There we go. 4v2. 4v1. On a 3. Yeah, 4v1. We might have this. It's gonna be rough. Finish him. Yes. Ha ha! I knew my big guy wouldn't disappoint. It was all about keeping him up or letting him finish the entire army. There we go. That's right. Give me one more quest, baby. Alright, let's finish this level. Quest costs energy. I feel like we got this. I'll refill. We got more energy, now we can keep doing the quests. Alright. Faction Callers receive unique damage bonus against other specific callers. I saw that. I'm trying to figure out what damage callers are good. Hard. This doesn't look quite promising. Come on. Come on, squad. Dude, the guy did no damage. There we go. He got stunned. My guy got one shot. How can he get one shot like that? My big guy needs to attack me. No! I'm dead. I lost. My entire strategy revolves around my big guy surviving. So by this, it means that my squad got ripped apart. It's 3v2. 2v2 now, but I have no health, man. I'm just gonna die here. Yeah. Damn, sad times. Man, I think I need to just, like, fix my squad and like, balance it a little bit. Because I'm just relying too much on my big guy to do all work. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this small video series. Playing Dragon's Age. It's a mobile game. Check it out down below. And maybe we can PvP on phone sometime. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to leave a like if you enjoyed it. And subscribe for more. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys next time.